Hello, my friend. Here is the car doctor Peter Finn. And next, my friend, I like to give you great information. And this topic is that how works infrared heater. And it is this one in here. This is like infrared heater. And this is excellent. Let's move. And in here, this is this heater element, and then when I connect this cable to electricity in that way, this heater starts to heat. And this device works so that this is like grill what sends radiation, heat radiation to my body, and then it is like in very near. And this works so different way than this old one, that's this is so excellent heater in garage, because I can set up this heater like in this way, and now it sends this heat in here, and then I can work in here with my car, and this heater sends this hot air directly to my body. And like now, when I rotate it in this way, I can feel that this is so hot that this it came only in that direction, not in like in your way. Because now when I rotate that in here, now you can maybe feel that heat when it came to you. And this is like joke, but this is idea. And then best thing is that this infrared heater is same idea like in our sun, because sun sends this infrared mostly, and this infrared heats our planet, this Earth. And then we can look that how this infrared works in night time when we have darkness. And now I can feel, if I insert my hand in here, that this is really hot, because this infrared came in here. And soon, my friend, I turn off all my lights, and then we can see that how this infrared sends this red infrared. And let's look at what happens next. Now there is almost all lights are away, and only one light left, and then, my friend, look that light. Hello, my friend. And here is this, this is infrared, and this is really, really this heating light, and this is infrared emission what heats this our area. And now I can rotate that my heater, and you can see that this heater gains more near of you. And this is infrared heater, and I can recommend that device to you. And my friend, see you in next movie, and then thumbs up in here, and thank you for watching that infrared video.
Thank you.